Well, earlier today by Hauk Stadium in Cape, the recent storms knocked over a tree that hit not one, but two cars. Luckily, no one was hurt.